Is this where we left off? I feel like this isn't quite where we left off. Yeah, we left off on the other side here. Hang on. Just climb across. There you go. It's a long way down. Don't worry about it. Yep. Woo! Alright. Booyah! Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. In the last episode, we learned and fought a lot. We blew, as I said in the episode before it, I think, we blew some motherfuckers up, and it was amazing. We also got what you just saw, the wire spool, which allows us to be Spider-Woman, which I am entirely cool with. Throw your grapple axe. Sure. Okay. Even better. Yeah, we're essentially Spider-Woman now. I am cool with this, however, because it looks freaking awesome. Where did that even go? Ooh, that was close. Ooh. Laura was died. Whee! Okay. Grapple to axe walls. I can do that too. Okay. Sure. Oh, come on. No. No slamming into the side and getting our ears rung or something. Is that what that's called? Ears rung? I don't know.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
Probably.
I know, but I have no choice.
Heavy pistol part? Okay.
So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Okay, so I'm just looking at weapon upgrades right now. Trying to figure out what I want to do here. I have the pump action right now. I definitely want to upgrade the shotgun, because the shotgun is like the best thing. I want to help with that. Tube magazine extender. Yeah, I want that. And I can't get anything else. Darn it! Okay. Oh, I don't know why my voice just cracked there, but... Okay, we're done there, I guess. Oh, this should be interesting. Whee! I'm guessing we're not supposed to ask how exactly Laura gets her axe back after swinging with it, but okay. Maybe there's some explanation that they don't bother delving into.
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Okay. She doesn't like rats, apparently. Also, I'm really glad that I cut out the mic audio for these little sessions, because my parents are being really loud right now. Anyway. Yes, I still live with my parents. Shut up. Anyway. Oh, God. What just happened? My lord, what the hell? Woo! Okay, what's up here? Oh, good. Fire. Probably can't burn that down. Which is a little sad. Just a little bit. I wanna throw it over. There we go. That didn't do jack shit. Alright. Nothing else I can... Nowhere else I can explore. Apparently really wants me to go over there. But me, myself and I, am far more curious than to just do that. Oh good, another book to read, hooray. Okay. What's this?
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
So this is Jacob. And he's mourning the fact that the battle is pretty much never over. It's kind of sad. Oh, yes. Yes. Not that. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh, God, that hurt. Okay, how do I heal without you? Don't know why that song came to my head, but it did. And I'm not ashamed of it. I probably should be. Okay, go back up. I think that's everything from this little area, so I'm just gonna go. Whee! Hello. Another map. Yay. That's okay. I'm just gonna sit here. Go look at my map. Wow, there's a lot of stuff flashing. What do I do with all this? Am I going back that way? Cause if so, then I'd be able to not get to all of this. I don't think I'm gonna get to all of this, but this would be the area that I would want to be. Hopefully I'm going that way. Alright, Laura, get up. Thank you. Whee! Oh, hello. There's a person down there. Looks like a native. So I probably shouldn't be too terribly worried. Sir, what are you doing over here?
You're alive. Good.
I am.
We got most of the wounded to safety. The invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Hello there.
You're just now saying hello? Wow. Okay. Fine, I'm not gonna talk to you either, shit. Wow. Maybe next time leave with that? Just saying. Okay, I don't need any of that. Now, if I jump down there, I can't go across there. Okay. What about this log cabin over here? Can I get over there? Can I? Huh? Nope. Okay. Beautiful. I'm just gonna go this way where things look kind of bad. Oh, holy shit. Ooh! Ooh, that's new. That's new and I love it.
I had one I probably could have delivered. The bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered and the company meant to watch him and had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions.
Ooh.
They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Someone's here! She's there! Open fire!
Am I really doing this well?
Keep under fire!
The bow and arrow? Really, guys? Wow, you have armor, don't you, buddy? Okay, for some reason my phone had a notification. Should probably turn that down in case I get another one. Hey, buddy. Screw you. That was beautiful. Thank you. I aim to please. Can I shoot this arrow? Oh, yes I can. Okay, good. Good to know. Okay. Some stuff here. I can have a Molotov if I want one. There's a bunch of bottles over here, I don't know why. This is a really big bonfire. A ridiculously big bonfire. I used to be in the scouts, and they used to make bonfires like that big during summer camp. Like, that's what that reminds me of. What is this for? This is for that, probably. If I had to guess, which I do. Why aren't you just writing it down? Don't know why I had to do that, but okay. Not against it. Okay. It's a ton of ammo, so that's good, I think. Or maybe that's bad. Maybe that's a sign that I'm gonna run into more people.
Possible. Fire guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back to base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear.
Are you sure about that?
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweeping clear. Let's move.
What? You saw me? Oh, crippity crap. I'm screwed. I am so screwed. Okay, two down. Am I? Crap! Damn. Oh! Oh, crippity crap! Oh, this is a bad situation. This is a bad situation! Ah! Hi, you bastard! Oh my god! Die! Bastard! Die! Thank you! Crap! Why aren't you dead? Thank you! Light on fire, you son of a bitch. Wow! I am amazed that I did not die. Can I pick up this walkie-talkie? Why is there a walkie-talkie just sitting on the ground? Here, I'll help with your fire. There you go. Good job. Okay. Again, there's a big pile of coins, but I only get two. It's so weird. Okay. Make sure I get all of the stuff. All of the stuff. All of the stuff. Okay. Also, more healing powers, please. That'd be nice. Can't get anything from that. Because I haven't used any fire arrows. Don't need that. Could use some more ammo. Okay, what's in here? Don't know why I needed to pick that up, but okay. Probably for use on the guys I already killed. Probably. Any more people to die? Anybody? Oh. Just as I said it, there's people on the ground dead. Okay. How lovely. Another gas can there. Where am I going? I don't even want to use like the instincts thing. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going here. Think of this way. Yeah, must be. Okay. Oh, wow, we're really close.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it?
Oh,
that's all
man.
He can do? Look, some of those guys were on contract years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
Yes.
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Search the area.
Yeah, search the area. Go ahead. Oh, do you see me?
Moving into position.
Look at you. Just when he thought he was alive, he died by fire. You guys realize you can't hit me if I'm behind here, right? Also, you guys are incredibly irresponsible with your oil barrels here. Come on! It's your fault! Are you taking fire? Are you sure? Okay, good for you. Look at you! Man, you died so horribly. I apologize for that. Okay. You go die now. Shoot you in the thigh.
We got a man down. Taking position. Keep her down.
Laying down.
He's dead.
Again, incredibly responsible with your oil barrels. Ah, crap! I was gonna throw the smoke bomb, then hide, heal, then shoot him. But that didn't work out.
What did he say?
Wah, wah.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, okay. Some of those guys
were
on contract
again.
For years before
training.
Damn!
Right on your face? Bam! He's still alive? What the hell? Alright, let's do this again. Let's see who else wants to die. Distract with objects. I can't turn this one into a Molotov, really? Sharpshooter, better than ever. Where are you? See your head. I do. Give me your face. Give me your face. Come on. I see you there. I do. That was beautiful. Okay. Now I need to scrounge for stuff. You, sir? Cover you with what?
I'm under fire.
Are you? You sure, buddy?
Keep firing.
Excuse me? Okay, that was close. Take this. Oh, crap. Is it? Sure about that? Well, I got something for you, buddy. Holy crap! What exploded? What the hell? Okay, I'm not gonna question it. I mean, it's cool and all. But, you know, I'm just a little confused. Okay. What is this? Something I can do with this? I'm gonna pick it up anyway, because I feel like it. Where am I going? Oh, there's some stairs. Yeah, funny thing about them stairs, they kinda like to hide on you. I'm not interested in this item. Thank you. Ooh. Voice recorder, okay.
This fucking illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost in memories. Lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift. How I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I rip myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done. And this time will be no different.
What the heck is that beeping? What is that? Are you guys hearing that? I don't know. I wonder if it'll happen again if I play it back, but I'm not going to worry about it. I think we're out of time. I think so, if my recording time is correct. So, where'd this go? Grapple to ledge. I'm going to do that in the next episode. Next episode, I think we're going to be getting like up to the temple proper. In fact, that's the statue that we saw when we came here. So that's it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next video, I'll see you all later.